A new story is emerging in Broken Hill. A new story centred on cobalt and a deposit located 23 kilometres west of Broken Hill. Close enough to create new opportunities for local workers and their families. While most cobalt is produced as a byproduct of copper or nickel mining, this is a globally rare primary cobalt project. This deposit is distinctive to Broken Hill and contains cobalt in amounts that make it economically viable. In fact, this will become one of the largest ethical cobalt producers in the world. If Broken Hill were a country, it would rank fifth in the world for cobalt production. But the Broken Hill Cobalt Project is more than just a mine. What makes it so unique is that the product will also be processed in Broken Hill, producing a high-purity, battery-ready product, thereby creating more opportunities for the local community. This processing phase is a big deal, because cobalt has historically been stubbornly locked in a mineral known as pyrite, until now. Our demonstration plant is located in Broken Hill and supported by Commonwealth, state and local governments. The project will use state-of-the-art technology to take the pyrite through a series of steps to produce high-quality battery cobalt. Batteries that can be used to power communities around the world and over 5 million electric vehicles in the years to come. The Broken Hill Cobalt Project will be based on sustainable principles and best practice management for water, waste and biodiversity. We will work with stakeholders to manage cultural, heritage and environmental matters. Our priority will be to employ locals and purchase locally where we can, and to invest in developing skills and training. Our aim is to be here for the long haul, providing jobs and economic prosperity for the Broken Hill region, aligned to a green and sustainable future. That's why it's called the Broken Hill Cobalt Project. Broken Hill has a proud history of mining and innovation. Let's work together to make history all over again. Let's take Broken Hill Cobalt to the world.